The Zero Emission Transportation Company is rolling out a new way to provide direct fueling. The Nikola Corporation has announced that it has come up with a new and innovative mobile fueler for refueling hydrogen fuel cell trucks. The new development is a heavy-duty 700 bar, 10,000 PSI mobile fueler capable of direct refueling. The Nikola Mobile Fueler Program for hydrogen fuel cell trucks will include its own fuelers as well as a number of third-party versions. They will make it possible for customers purchasing the vehicles with greater flexibility in available refueling solutions. Nikola has spent the greater part of 2 years developing a flexible mobile fueling solution, which cools and compresses hydrogen to rapidly fill 700 bar FCEV heavy-duty trucks, said Michael Loescheller, Nikola Corporation President and CEO. Coupled with Nikola's hydrogen tube trailer, with a capacity of 960 kilogram, Nikola's mobile fueler can refuel customer trucks back-to-back. This will deliver flexible hydrogen fueling solutions for our customers starting in 2023 and will complement Nikola's permanent hydrogen fueling stations, which are being developed. Nikola's first mobile fueler for hydrogen fuel cell trucks has finished commissioning and testing. The company's first mobile fueler has already completed its commissioning and testing phase for the project and is now being released into market operation. It has also received additional commissions for mobile fuelers for the first quarter of this year. Nikola's mobile fueler program will be an integral part of Nikola's flexible customer service in its early years by delivering hydrogen to its FCEV customers at locations which meet their needs, explained Carrie Mendez, the president of energy at the Nikola Corporation. Along with Nikola's portfolio of hydrogen supply and permanent heavy-duty stations, these flexible mobile fuelers will ensure that our customers have complete coverage for their fueling needs. The company also recently announced that it was the recipient of a California Air Resources Board Zero Emission Powertrain Executive Order, which was a requirement for the eligibility of its hydrogen fuel cell trucks, known as the Nikola TriFCEV for CARB's Hybrid and Zero Emission Truck and Bus Voucher Incentive Project Program. I'm Jake Martin, and that's it for now. Oh, and don't forget to hit subscribe and grab our newly updated ebook. The link is in the description.